Actually struggled through great adversity when he received a serious back injury in a casket match against The Undertaker. Made it through those tough times and eventually made his way back into the ring. Pretty impressive in my book.
I love this topic. Nothing fancy, no tape, no man. Just two superstars fighting to get the pinball.
Passes him for the reversal.
A very clever move. And he's back up.
Getting better and better. We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks. I'm not sure he had the proper positioning to get the pin.
That was absolutely insane.
What a blow.
Get up,
holy.
What's he going to do now? He's going.
This is cool. This is cool. Oh, in there with a timing grab. And maybe wins.
I wonder how many of those he can take.
Making this match kind of look one-sided at this time.